Yeah.
Adult stage for what?
I don't know.
For trees, eh? Make sure you get pictures or videos.
That's me.
Mommy, it's a wood bison. Stuff. Mommy, it's a
wood
bison.
You're not.
I think this is just a Sikkel Energy Lodge.
Fish.
Oh,
that's all fish.
See all the white stuff?
Yeah, before? That's fish.
I knew that.
What are you trying to do?
Like, if you go like this and like spin
it
around, it'll go like.
Oh,
That's not. See the nest? Can I forget? Those are the wolves.
Maybe. I think if Torque was in here, they'd try to eat him. That's a walking trail right there.
Yeah, it's weird that this is so close to the highway.
Yeah.
We're getting close. Seems like we need.
Right there.
Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Well,
let's see. It's just a big playground.
Yeah. have like actual bugs.
Oh yeah, I think it's a bug topia. Hmm? I don't know if you want to play with bugs.
So that's no.
They're friends.
There's all kinds of them. We just did one loop. Yeah. Oh, there's the moose.
There's one up by the mountain.
Yeah, she goes that way.
And then there's one by the river.
I think so.
Let's say one sleeping off the waterfall on me.
Trapped in their remote area in his home range, there are no options left. He will be destroyed if he returns.
There's a bear cave.
There might be one in there.
What?
Bear cave.
Customs with a tortoise.
Yeah. Yeah, they're cleaning. No, they're probably locked up.
Where?
Looks like a chute or something over there. Maybe in there. Pathway.
That one has a big puddle.
Yep. No, that's that walking trail. That's the walking trail. Right there. With the river. Yeah, see, there's a caged chute over on the other side. It's a cougar. Emergency? Don't push it. Do not touch the snakes. I'd say it's an airplane or a train. Yeah, probably. Well, there, we just did that. the Canadian Wilds.
Well, we go this way. Because we can't go any other way. No, because we can't cross. No, see, the arrows go this way. No, we're not allowed to go that way.
No, it says you too.
Yes.
The river does look high. Panda
berries?
That would be them. Yeah, I don't know. Sure.
Huh? Yeah.
32 minutes.
And then I'll put it on YouTube and then delete it off my phone.
Reason to stop.
Yeah. African savannah. Hi.
Hippos. Well,
yeah.
Hakuna Matata.
I think it's a warthog.
No, it's that.
It's Hakuna Matata.
It's a wonderful phrase.
Hippos.
It means no worries. Do you know what a hippopotamus is? It's a river horse. Porcupine.
I want to scare it so it goes.
I know how much I love porcupines.
Yeah.
Why, because it's Italian?
Not very much. Gee. Thank you. Well, I'm not just gonna close.
That's the oil?
No, it wasn't good.
So they just lay in the water with their nostrils out so they can breathe?
Read it.
What?
What's it say? What is it? These pumbas are,
I say we just fly the thing.
No, I don't know. See, everyone does it.
Okay.
lions over here. Where?
Oh.
It's, hey.
Right there.
Well, let's go over there.
Before they go.
Before they go away. Yeah.
Yes. Three of them.
Yeah. Is that right? Three of them? Oh, there's two there.
If we go around.
Oh, there's one on the tree there.
Yeah. Yep. Man, it'd be nice if we could, if all that was open, like there's so much more. Kind of cool to work at a zoo, get to know the animals.
But you have to clean up after them.
It's part of getting to know them. Yeah. Neither am I. Spots. This is for the giraffes too. It's really raining. It's starting to rain more. No, my phone.
Is your phone waterproof?
Oh. 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 The gorilla. Oh. And the mandrill.
What's a mandrill?
That's the guy that goes boop like that on Lion King.
Monkey with the red butt?
Yeah. That guy.
Oh, that puts that stuff on Simba's head and goes, Simba.
Simba. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know. No. No. What do you think? Oh, wow.
Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Good.
Good.
You don't want a video for a bit? What's a snake's name on?
I don't remember. A house like this, do you think you're gonna get a... Yeah. There's another one behind the rock. I see it.
Oh, it's a, maybe we can see it better from over there.
Guy in the back. He's just like.
Yeah, he's like, no.
Yeah, no, thank you. No, thank you.
And he's just sitting there eating leaves. I got some. Oh, there he goes. They were just yelling at each other.
Yeah, he ran.
Coming.
Big guy came back and just sat there, and then there was a there was one that was laying on his back.
Yeah.
And he was just like had one of his feet on the
Oh, definitely. Yeah, we're not done.
Don't drop my phone on me.
Yeah, so put it over the thing.
What?
There's this white
thing. Oh.
African Sundo.
And there's a... Yeah. There's some in the back, but I can't really get them. Poking out right there.
Yeah. There's a couple up there.
Oh, it's really cold out here now.
Yeah. We've been inside for a while.
What's the name? What is the name for a group of gorillas? Answer on other side. Daddy, what do you think it is?
A herd.
Troop.
A troop.
I heard it the horses and stuff like that, like a herd of stuff. Oh, there's treats. Really?
Where do you see the peacocks? We did not have peacocks.
Yes. Down the road.
I want him to open his
tail. I'm a little worried about what's going to happen with the recording structure.
Yeah. Don't touch. Yeah, you just wave from here.
You just scare it and it'll open?
No.
Don't scare it.
Why not?
Emerus,
hold on, Emerus.
Marcus. Nowhere. Which way?
I don't think we're gonna go that way. I think that's the way out of here.
What's in there? Have we already been in there? Looks cool in there.
It'd be cool to come here just for pictures, but for photos and stuff. Pretty and thirsty. Private events in there. I think we'll just walk around this building.
Em's cold. Maybe we can go in there.
Yeah, we'll see.
I don't know, I wish we had a map.
Yeah.
We know where we were and where we were going.
Oh,
We've
been together and took that stuff. You just don't want to hold it anymore. I can hold it. Butterflies. Banana tree.
Look at the bananas.
That would be so cool. This is the kind of stuff you'd find in the Amazon forest. In the Amazon.
Yeah.
Super wet. Humid like this. Wow, is it ever? Devil's tongue.
Devil's tongue.
I know. It's like a banana. Banana tree. It's not a banana tree. This is an orchid. This is an orchid.
It feels like it's fake, but it's real.
Yeah, it is.
cast iron plant. Vase plant. Peace lily. For panda bears, tropical blue bamboo, sugar cane, banana, cannonball tree.
Where's the coffee plant?
Assuming it's...
Oh yeah, those are the berries.
And then the coffee grains are inside of them?
I wish I had. Get me.
Why can't you? Exactly. Flame violets. Breadfruit.
At home.
Chocolate tree.
Lipstick tree.
There's a chocolate tree.
Alright. Yeah, these are like cocoa beans.
Yeah.
Chocolate. There's none here, but.
What is it?
A chocolate cocoa tree. And then a lipstick tree.
Oh, lipstick. A lipstick tree.
Sorry. Tea plant. Indian clock vine. That's cool.
Avocado tree.
Oh, look at this, Daddy.
Ooh, honey, look at this. What is that?
An Indian
clock vine?
Yeah. Which one's the avocado
tree?
Pineapple.
Strawberry.
That's what I want to grow, yeah.
Strawberry guava. White stopper.
What is that?
Don't know. Daddy, what? Macadamia nut? Which one's that? Funky beans.
There's like nothing on them though.
No.
Oh, they do.
Oh, yeah.
It's like they pick them off.
Philippine ground orchid. Ponytail palm. This is a ponytail palm. The one with all the
stuff. Orchid?
No. The orchid is on here, but there's a ponytail palm, and that's that.
Oh.
bush lily. Ooh. What is that? If our pineapple turns into that. I know, but what if it whoops?
That would be so lily. Lily tree.
Look
at
it.
That's a bad tree.
It looks pretty though.
What's that? The yellow.
Yeah, look at the yellow. And then there's the red flowers hanging. Cinnamon. Ice cream.
Cinnamon tree.
It's a beehive.
Beehive ginger.
Mommy. Look, a beehive ginger.
Strawberry guava. Green.
Thank you guys, have a great day.
Thanks.
Absolutely.
Oh, it just got really cold. We're going there. What's the event tent? Are we at the West Lawn?
That's what I'm looking at. Normally it says you're here, but...
The butterflies
are like
yeah. Just pandas. Just pandas. Giant pandas that way. And Japanese. No!
We've gone that way.
Yeah, huh?
Right?
Yes, so it's the Africa.
We went to Africa.
Yeah, so now we're going that way. See the pandas.
Their butterflies didn't make it from Latin America. Because of COVID.
There's camels too? Oh, it's outside. Wait, there's pandas. There must be elephants. Right there, there's camels. Never mind, that's
one.
Yeah, I know, I thought it was a baby.
And there's some over in the middle.
Yeah.
Oh, the pandas are
scary.
They're in China.
No, they're getting ready to go back to China for some reason. Why can't they just stay here?
Oh, you want to go back?
Yeah, I guess it'd be better to come next year. Because having them all out here,
yeah,
that would be pretty cool. You actually like spend the money. Are we? Because
people are coming in, so. But it shows us to come this way.
No, this is how we came in.
No.
No, I don't think so. Look up often and can be found sitting on the. What are they? Oh, they're, Palama's cat.
It's behind that tree. Keep going.
We can go in the glass. Oh, it's on the top of the tree. It's the Palama's cat. It's on the tree. There's one over there. Do you see? In the little hole. Daddy, come look. They're climbing. Whatever they are. I want to get a monkey. There's one on the rock too. Panda market. There's a panda market. We can't go in there.
Can you go around the corner now? We have almost one more closed half. The middle one is black.
Okay, Daddy. Walk through the big puddle.
What's that?
Just walk through the big puddle. You! Who else? There's a tiger.
Yeah.
And then there's a snow leopard. I thought those were real for a second.
What?
The tiger's there.
wonder what's in there. It's like a merry-go-round.
Yeah, it's sad that everything is gone.
Tigers. Something gift shop. Tigers. Den gift shop. That'd be cool to go in into.
What's that? That thing right there. That's moving?
Oh. I do.
Oh, there's one over there too.
Yeah.
Okay, we'll come to the pre-store.
How do they get all these animals? That's a lot of money. You also have to do their cages and everything. Oh, the wind is cold. The prehistoric is the last one. Thank you.
really wish the pandas were here. Ooh,
pictures of
how to tell which one's which. Of course he leaves as soon as
we're just missing all the animals.
I know, they're just like walking away from us.
Mommy, there's animals in there. One right by the rock.
That's a cool one.
Oh. I thought it was...
You can go. Wait, hurry up. Maybe we can get in here.
No, see,
let's go see the Pumbaas. Pumbaa. Is he happy, or is that just what his tail does?
I don't know, the other one's not doing it.
Let's see, Pat.
Oh, he's running. Well, we can go see the snow leopard, the red panda. The snow leopard's this way, and then the red panda is that way.
This way.
No, that's not part of the
habitat. No, it's a different thing. It's a bird. Himalayan mono? He's pretty. I would assume which one's male and which one's female. Because they're both different.
The cultural one is usually the male.
Oh.
Colors of green, purple, red, and blue. With a large white patch on the rump.
The rump?
The bum.
Yeah, I know what a rump is.
The tail is copper. Purple and blue skin around the eyes. I guess I can see the closer.
What? Oh, the big fat thing in the tree?
Yeah, I think there's two.
I wish they were closer.
Come over here.
Oh, they're both up there. Snow leopard. I would assume they're inside.
Probably not.
Well, they could put snow like the penguins. They can do that inside.
I don't think they need snow. I think it's just the fact that they're white.
Well.
Picking up.
Yeah.
Good thing we're almost done and not just starting.
Yeah. I don't see them. It's a 12-minute walk. Yeah, 12 more minutes. Walking. Through the zoo. That took us a long time to go through everything.
Yeah. And just saying, a lot of it's, they're sleeping.
Yeah.
Imagine if they weren't. Yeah. Imagine if all the shops were open.
It would take us like 3-4 hours to go to everything. I was waiting to see the pandas the whole time. No, they're getting ready to wait. Prehistoric Park is that way. A little bit, they're butt, but.
I wanted to lift up his head.
even know his humps move. Yeah. Hi, buddy.
There you go.
He has lips like Tark.
He has lips like Tark.
There's more camels over there. The one panda we got to see today. We're going to the prehistoric park. So, Panda Park. Choose your zoo venture. Why? Snap it on.
Like, my chest is like heavy right now.
Mommy.
Oh, no.
Oh. Not that bad. What? Are you scared of water, bridges, or heights? I would jump off
of this. The fact that we're up high, that water is deep and going very fast. All account for the panic I'm feeling in my chest right now. Get out of here.
No.
Oh.
Did you get feel it move?
Yeah, I did. I feel it again. Come on. Come on. The bridge is moving.
I can feel it. We're in the prehistoric. I see one.
No, like real one.
Yeah, I saw one. No, it was a real one. It was moving. Yeah. Can you actually flip through the pages? Flip through it. Go in. Flip. Flip.
They're all stuck together.
Yeah.
You just turned like 5 pages
around. Why do we need to flip it? Over there. I'm assuming that's like sand and stuff.
Where?
Over there in that pit.
Yeah, because it said dino dude.
Yeah.
Do you think these are real rocks or fake
rocks? Fake rocks. Can't tell if they're real or not.
I don't know how you think they are. Yeah.
How do they shape them the way they want them?
You got a smile at least.
I got one. Fingers are cramping up.
Oh, look at the dinosaur.
Oh my god, it's not a dinosaur, it's a bear. It's a teddy bear. Daddy found a dinosaur. A purple one. It's not Barney though.
Huh?
I waited because I figured you were trying to slap me in the face.
With what?
That branch. See all the different layers in the rocks?
Yeah, I think they're fake.
What?
I think they're fake. We didn't get here at 8.
8 hour time.
Oh.
No, I mean this one here.
What? Oh.
I didn't see the pterodactyl.
Yeah, I don't know.
Tyrannosaurus, I think, is the one with the spikes.
That one now, right?
Oh,
there's. I thought his head was down in the water.
Ew, his teeth are.
They
look gross.
Madison running from these guys?
Oh my god, one step for them is like.
Like 10 for us. Huh? I can hide from the rain in there.
Edmontosaurus.
It looks like a duck. Duck half frog. There's a one down there. Where's the Stegosaurus?
I don't know.
Which one's that? Is that the one with the spikes on the back? On his back? Stegosaurus.
Well, I think there's one that looks like that.
Look at the big rock with the bird on it. It's in front. It's like the orange rock. He has a headache.
So these dinosaurs here?
Yeah.
These are the ones that were in Alberta here.
Oh.
They found fossils of these dinosaurs. Mm. Yeah.
Interesting.
That's what was here.
You have a 2-hour video. I hope it gets warmer before we leave. Hope it doesn't stay like this for the rest. There's another dinosaur over there. There's a dinosaur kid. What?
You gave me nothing.
What do you mean?
I said about the claw marks. So the dinosaur's trying to get them.
Right here.
The water is so green. It's a heritage tree. I'm assuming this is an oak.
See all these?
Yeah.
These have been found in Alberta.
Colored like that too? Or do you think people colored them?
So like these are found in between rocks.
Yeah, those layers of rocks
that we're talking about. Like in between.
That's right. Really fun.
Here's a dinosaur. Whichever one that is.
there's the chicken. Whatever.
He eats plants.
That's why he's in the room. There's the T-Rex. That's the only one I know what looks like. The T-Rex. This is a T-Rex because it looks like a T-Rex.
And this here. It's a T-Rex.
Why?
Because of the way it is.
He's like me. Little baby arms. It's like how some people have parts of their body that don't grow in to fit their body, but his never grew. His arms never grew into the size of his body.
No.
Yeah,
there's a bathroom right here.
I'm Sam. Boop. There's one inside when we leave, so.
I know, but I don't have to
pee. So do I. Mm-hmm. We're done. Another Triceratops? No? Huh? We want to go back to the zoo island because we've already been there. Yeah. Well, that was cool.
That was cool.
Do I stop recording?
So did you guys like your safari?
Yes.
Maybe you should have told us to bring like sweaters.
That's a weird one. Yeah, that's... What did they do?
Yeah.
There's probably a train that there's a whole bunch of action.
Yeah, we've seen the train when we were walking in. It went by. Here is Torque in his natural habitat.
Here's Torque.
I missed you.